lot of times and never walked to the back of the aircraft. That's okay. Often a rotary blade in the back. It's very dangerous and I don't want anyone out here getting hurt.
Okay.
Now, if you are walking to and from the aircraft, I ask you to have your cell phones put up inside your pocket. I need 100% of your attention on me for safety purposes. All right, when I get you on the side of the aircraft, the only thing that you will be operating are your seatbelts. They work just like regular seatbelts on an airplane. All right, okay. So you pull up on that lever motor, release yourself, and those seatbelts are to remain fastened the entire duration of your flight. Mm-hmm. All right, they're not to come back up until you land back here on the airfield safely. All right, lastly, just please do not touch the doors. I will openly close all the doors for you to ensure that you're safe.
So you're the pilot?
I can't be if you want me to.
Okay.
So your pilot's actually already in the
Okay, got it.
All right, okay. You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, cool. You want me to come on?